Yo, Gnavil guys, today we're reacting to NCT Dream, Flying Kiss. I think we've only reacted to Dream once before. NCT has been a while, but Dream's been a minute, bro. And, I mean, I'm hyped for it. We didn't even notice this drop. Just saw it on the side, so we decided to get to it. But if you guys want to recommend us anything, you can do that down below. Way there, you can also like, comment, subscribe, help our videos reach people. Hopefully enjoyed as much as you guys. 97% of you are not subscribed. Please subscribe. We would really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Also, join our Discord in the bio down below.
What you willing to do for a sub?
I'm willing to do something. I'm willing to give up my dignity. Okay. But yeah. Not enough said. Anything from you, Varun?
At this point, I gotta like try to find something to say. I always say no, but just generally nothing to say right now.
Okay, let's get into it. NCT Dream Flying Kiss. How he missed at this drop, bro.
I remember these guys were more whimsical.
More whimsical. I like that description.
Yeah. Except for him.
He's a bit whimsical.
Emo whimsical. Okay, feel it.
Cool voice. I'm gonna look for the guy I thought was cool last time. What's it you? I'm definitely not going.
I remember who's you.
Yeah. Is that Mark? No, that's not. I'm tweaking. Is that?
Who's just getting into it?
Come on, bro.
Let me turn my volume. My wife's looking in the show.
Sorry, I got caught off guard, bro.
Do not humble this drop.
Shit. Oh!
That caught me off guard.
Man, that crazy court. But you know what really caught me off guard was actually just seeing Mark, bro. Why is he here again?
Dude, Mark is in every NCT,
I'm
bro.
Saying,
give it
look
up.
At him. There he is, bro. This is actually out of nowhere, though. I know he's not part of one. I think it's Wish. I really like that deep voice, bro. Him right here. I'm not sure now. But, like, voice sound like an instrument, bro.
That's the best side. Here it comes.
For the kiss at the end, I guess.
I need to kiss him back, bro. That was fucking gas.
I'm saying, bro. You got me continuously thinking about stuff, by the way, I did this. I was like, damn, I heard the chorus the second time, and I just realized my face was straight, bro. I'm listening and I'm enjoying, but like, I mean, my face was like, I was just.
No, hey, you were, that's the reactor at this point, bro. It's all in the head. Bust out and
anything. Yeah, but this was tough as hell. I think I gotta clap it up for them first. They definitely just got the best NCT song. That's it. Best NCT song. I'm gonna say a 9.5. Also, thank you for throwing the chorus is fucking gas. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna specify any song specifically, but they be gas, build up everything, and then I hear the chorus, and that's you know what I mean. And not them right here, bro. Not them right here. This is a great song. Yeah, like I said, a 9.5, a beautiful tune. Nice, especially what's Gang with the. I don't know how to describe him. He has like a broad nose and like big shoulders.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah, he sent me to heaven with his voice. Yes. Oh my god, bro. Tell me who that is. Like, he's so cool. Even in the, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
It's like, I don't know. How do you get your voice that soft?
I actually can't say anything else besides that guy's gotta be cool. That guy's gotta be a cool guy. But yeah. Fuck it. I'm feeling nicey. 10.
It's very nicey.
10, bro. 10. Fuck it. What's the point of leaving 0.5 out?
Can you do me a favor?
Mm-hmm.
This reminds me of something, and I could be off, but could you look up, I think it's JoJo's Ending 4? The chorus kind of sound like this song. And by the way, it's a word. I think, like, just go to any part of the song. I think most of it sounds like it, but
I said which part, part of JoJo's?
Oh, just do Ending 4. It's just, yes, that first
one. Stardust Crusaders, or, okay.
The first one. So it's like any part of the song, like just go to the middle, and it sounds like the chorus. I could be wrong though.
I think if I look away from the beat and everything, I could hear it a little bit. It's your
bit. I fucking love JoJo, so you reminded me of it. Since it reminded me of JoJo's, and I fucking love JoJo's, it's a 10. But not just because of that, obviously. I was literally floating out of my chair in some of these vocal performances. Beat, it was like not doing too much, but it was there, and it complemented it very well. Mark's a cool guy, so throwing a point for that as well. I'm going to give it a 15 out of 10.
Something a little random that I'm thinking about right now, bro. All right? It just came to mind. I heard 17, right? They only have 10 days of the week of the year, 10 days of the year where it's like their vacation days and everything, right? Mm-hmm. How much do you think Mark got? Like, this nigga, he like in four groups, like he got to be busy. I don't think he get breaks, bro. There's no way that they all
actually be MVP. Like out of it might be MVP idol.
He's the GOAT. He's the greatest ever, bro. But if you guys enjoyed this video, you guys should recommend us some more stuff down below. I mean, more your favorite group could be more NCT/NCT Dream. Where there you anything K-pop related. Where there you should also like, comment, subscribe, help our videos, which people hopefully enjoy as much as you guys. 97% of you are not subscribed. I see you there. I'm gonna say random names each time. I see you there, Mark. Yeah, Mark. Don't not subscribe. Take 5 seconds, bro, and there's a chance I'll say your name next time. So also join the Discord down below, and 2000 special coming soon. Love you. Bye.